Bought this Cobalt miter saw in 2016. Been using it ever since with the Cobalt 10-inch blade that came with it. I finally decided to spend the $40 and get a nice blade. Got the Dewalt 60 tooth. What a difference, like butter. So the Cobalt splinters the wood when it cuts it like this. Let's see what the Dewalt does. Dewalt splinters too, but man, it cuts like butter. Let's try it again. Go a little slower. Yeah, a little splinter in action, but cuts like butter.